ball is out on the right hand side. Throw again for the hosts. There's the long ball. Gwyn. He's now playing up front. That was Unwin, though, trying to get in on the edge of the penalty area. Knight Percival. Turns really nicely, tries to go between the defenders, does so, gets in the cross, and there's the header, and there's the goal. It's Yeomans who's got it into the corner, and finally, it's 1-0. Most of the outfield players go over to celebrate.